Hello, it's Maggie from Personal Euphoria with today's plank story. I don't even have my watch on right now, so we're gonna just have to wing it. But it won't be long. You can trust me. all right. But if you want to do a plank, you can go ahead and set up for plank. So basically, I'm just gonna share a conversation Matt and I had last weekend, and this is. I don't know if this is the kind of conversation you wind up having when I, who love science, but probably don't understand it as well as Matt, engage with a conversation with Matt. So I had said, you know, wouldn't it be interesting, like we have tornadoes and hurricanes, if like one of the weather things we had to deal with was like a blip in gravity where you're just walking along and suddenly gravity goes away and you like float up and then you fall to the ground. Can like you imagine a world like that? And Matt was like, no, that's crazy. Like if there was a blip in gravity, like you'd be shot out into space, game over, we'd all be dead. And I was like, well, no, that's like not the situation I'm fabricating. Like, no, it's made up. Like that wouldn't happen. He's like, Maggie, do you realize how fast the world is spinning? That if gravity just stopped, you'd slam into this wall right here so fast, you'd be dead in a second. And I was like, again, like, we're just playing pretend. Like, what would it be if it could be that you were just walking around, suddenly floated in space and fell back down again? And he's like, oh, you mean like a gravity anomaly? As if that's something that actually exists. I'm like, yes, we can call it whatever we want. I'm making it up. It's all made up. But anyway, I would kind of like to experience like not feeling gravity for a second without having to go into a plane that makes me throw up and terrified. Have a great day and keep moving.